The following video presentation is brought to you by the UVM Alumni Association.
Coming away with this one, Svoboda. Svoboda breaking down the left wing to the circle. She shoots. She scores. Svoboda took it right to the net and fired it over the pad and just inside the post. It's a power play goal for RPI, and it's 1-0 Engineers. Stick handling across the ice. Vander dropped it back to the point for Svoboda. She tees it up and fires one home. Off the post and in through a screen, and it's now 3-0 RPI. Kept in by the Engineers, but now finally stolen and controlled by Sundqvist. Sundqvist makes the move, gets in, shoots off the stick and glove. Through the burst of speed, they're onside. Pelkey through a screen, fires one, saved by O'Brien. Rebound is tapped down by O'Brien and just away from the stick of Pelkey. She turns to the backhand, spins back, forehand, pinballs out in front. Rebound shot, saved by O'Brien. Back to the point for Nash. Pelkey. Vogel winds, fires off a deflection, goes wide. Gave it away. Now back the other way for Svoboda. Svoboda's in on a break, looking for her third goal. She shoots, a save by Lanthier. Loose behind her, and she covers up. Chases it down in the corner. McNally for Myron. Myron back to the point. McNally. McNally fires a shot high off of the blocker, over top of the net, on top of the net. Final score 4-0 in the contest. Catamounts in the game outshot by a final total of 21-18 Vermont, their first loss of the season.